Okay, y'all. Meet Christine's boss, Bozo Wood. I find they brought Bozo Wood to the VCA.
Brian? It's me. Yeah, I'm in Los Santos. I know. I fucking told you I would, didn't I?
I'll guess he has a car.
Not so much as a sniff.
I'll guess he gets to use her car, does he? He's got a ponytail, it just don't show with his hat.
You alright?
Okay. It about looks like how I always make him. His body's a little chunkier. The face and the sideburns. Okay. Hold on, let me do another thing before I start. I learned how to make an alternate character. That's what I've been spending all day doing. I'm not gonna get rid of Christine. I'll switch back and forth. I need to learn if you can do that in our in the other one. Red Dead. I'll do it, watch a video on it, see. Still don't know how to swap the character back, though. I guess you just go to swap character and I'll find out. I like the solo session better. Where'd that remote go? I can't hear my TV for this fan. I'll guess he has her car. There we go. Eeny, meeny, he getting the red van. Blow somewhere else, you schmuck. Wonder where he's going.
Hey, honey boo, you look great.
Oh, you are late.
I ordered that pizza like 3 hours ago, man.
You know how important this is to me. Where the hell are you?
Cypress Flat? I don't live in no fucking Cypress Flat, man. What the hell?
What would you do for the subway?
Now Sophia, she doesn't know he's up here partnering with her. So there might be some problems. You schmuck. I should have just hit you. Oh, that's a nice car. He's in the creep, man.
Hey, Jackie.
It ain't the creep, man. It ain't white. The creep vans are white.
Well, my man sure loves a bustieri. Does Inspector Nickers sell those?
He's just cruising in the city.
Come over anytime after 7. This whole group will kick you over the land. That party last night was so good, I don't even remember it.
What the hell are you looking at, asshole?
Is that a strip club? I guess it is, judging by that lady's dress. He can't go in anyway. That's not the same strip club though, that's a different one. Yeah, they waiting
really
outside.
Sure. You're right.
I'll see you at the gym.
I should just start cheating too.
Whatevs. Ew, I feel like my skin's crawling after that last one.
What's that?
I hear
I
that.
He's going to get in the car. Normally, Bozo would not do stuff like that, but he's on a bad game, so. Okay, you can't pick him up in that vehicle. Okay, well, he don't really need to pick up anyone. He's married. He's a married man. What's going on here?
Mamita, I'm gonna be thinking about you tonight.
I bet you were bullied at school.
Yeah,
where
school
are you?
No.
Let's just be like civil, okay?
Now how long before he goes heel? You know, he's usually a heel in this wrestling game. How long before Bozo Wood goes heel and starts mowing people down? You see, you're in Bozo Wood's horror movie right now. And they just don't know. He's got bad intent. He's just out stalking him a victim. Since we're on JCBW TV. How long before he goes bad, y'all? can't flip off. I guess you can't flip off and when you got the man. Oh, the back of the van.
No!
He scared him.
Shit.
He's tired of being good, y'all. Bozo Woods movie. Now he's gonna be the bad guy. The madness is a whole lot bigger than the world of sin. We get that down Trent right now. He drives better than, what's her name, though? Christine. Christine's a bad driver. He can just whiz through things. He doesn't always hit, sometimes he does. He's gonna play that game of chicken! I wish you could have a thing where you could tag team your characters and put them in the same, like the same vehicles and stuff. Play them together. Partner in crime. Let you choose between an NPC or say if you got a friend online, they can play your other character. I don't have any friends, so I'd have to have an NPC. But I got friends, I just don't believe it. Actually, I guess I don't though because I lost touch with everybody. I guess I don't have any friends. I had some friends. I'd like to see what the vehicle looks like. See? She can't drive like that. Now you hit that truck. Beacon just wheels forward other lanes. I didn't need problems. For Christine, I have problems with her. Christine's a sloppy driver compared to him. Now he's on the train track. Goes through. He lost the hood. He can't get off the train track. He's gonna lose the red van now. Oh yeah. Now he does walk.
Now I gotta see a fucking
I'm gonna redo him in Fallout 76. I'll lose my spite. He'll have to build him back up, but I'm gonna redo him because I don't like that one of me. Make it drive like a maniac. This Jeff has always been crazy. Get him back to the city.
Hello, don't say anything. I've got a job. A job that's so hot, I need someone I've never met to buy an ex-government facility I've never heard of in a godforsaken corner of the state I never want to visit to do it. You got that? Okay. Buy the property on Mays Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is gonna be tougher than any bank we could ever hit.
Sir Felons, get out! No, don't hurt me! I have
Hurry
a family!
Up.
You're terrifying! Just
Hurry
give
up.
Me a second!
Right now!
Stop shouting at me! I can!
Get it!
Ah! Cops come! You see! I hope you sleep well tonight!
They got him. We're on a road to nowhere. He's already getting a reputation. We're on a road to nowhere. What do you know? Got him a motorcycle. A blue car looks pretty nice. He's gonna get the motorcycle. Okay, y'all. Let's get him out of here.
Listen, this is Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that. A savvy investor.
I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to shit. Again, but head over to foreclosures.macebank.com and buy one out of foreclosure. I can open you the best nightclub in the whole state, any of them, seriously. And so you don't think I don't understand, where there's nightclubs, there's cash. And where there's cash, there's money that can be washed. Anyway, think about it. For the love of all that is fine in this world.
How did you get back to the freaking road?
Thank you.
Don't ask how I got this number. We met a while ago, I think. Or we should have done. There's a new property on Mays Bank foreclosures I'm pretty sure you're gonna find interesting. 87% sure, according to our current algorithms. It's an underground bunker, manufacturing facility, and money-making opportunity. Take a look on the site.
Going for a swim, y'all. I gotta get him back on the road. Here we go. They got him. You son of a bitch. Fuck you. Now y'all messing with a son of a bitch. Y'all messing with a son of a bitch. This is funny.
Not all for me.
God damn it.
But the God of frozen ivy said you ain't gonna cling to me. Man, take a bone breaker. I ain't so blind I can't see. Got a little bit of JECBW there. Oh, the wood.
Hey, you know, I can't say too much because they're listening. But there's more to those hangers on Maze Bank foreclosures than you might realize. You buy one, you buy me. Well, I mean, you buy a partnership with me. We'll go in together on the airframe business. How's that sound, huh? Hello?
Hello? You there? Oh, goddammit! I hate cold calling.
I love when you hit the water hydrant. Man. Now you're messing with her. Oh, son of a bitch, you're messing with her. Kick your ass, motherfucker. He's gonna kick your ass. He wants to see some blood. Hey, buddy. Hey. Wanna see some blood? There we go. You wanna see some blood? They got him. I am so blind I can't see. What happened to him? A wanted man.
You, dude, dad, dude, don't. Dad, I seriously cannot be dealing with financial constraints right now. Get it? Oh, shit!
Sucker punch at business.
Hey man, where's the job site going to be next week? Shit. I'm going to spend half my day in traffic on Elysian Fields Freeway.
Oh, wow.
Ooh.
Oh, no.
Hey, boom, 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 boom. My mind's such a sweet day. Boom, 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 boom. I do almost anything. What a beautiful feeling. Boom, 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 boom. Crimson and clover. Hey. He don't want no tattoos.
No way.
He's a wanted man. He's a wanted man. He's a wanted man. He's a wanted man.
Hi there, this is Bryony from Alan Jerome Productions. I was told you might be interested in participating in our online TV streaming live entertainment experience Arena War at the Maze Bank Arena. We're looking for high net worth individuals to buy workshops overlooking the action and participate in our live shows. If you like big vehicles, explosions, bright lights, meaningless fame, and all-out competition, Arena War might be the thing for you. Find us online and join the fun. I'm paid to say that.
Make way for Mama.
No way.
What in the world?
Ah! Love the your world. Ride, hon.
I ain't fly way out here standing no long ass time.
Oh, shit.
Can't believe the price of cigarettes these days.
I hear that.
Hey, sorry, buddy.
Well, good duck.
I think we should unionize.
No,
amen.
It's just this fucking town, driving me
nuts. Hey, bud.
Thank you.
Mason, Tony Prince again? The Tony Prince? You know me. Mason at 9, the nightclub prince of Liberty City. Of course you know. Like I said, I need help. I need help pretty badly. Things have turned to shit in my life again. I was launching a brand, a franchise, but now I'm dying here. The deal fell through, and all the properties are up for sale. Please, for the love of all that is unholy and unpleasant and desperate and needy, buy one, and we will open up the best nightclub the West Coast has ever seen. And we will loan dirty cash the new thought possible. Foreclosures.mazebank.com. That's where you want it.
Watch.
Give me a wallet. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna get out of here. There we go. Now we're back to Christine.
Lordy.
And then I'll get out of here. I feel good. And there's Christine. And there's her purple vehicle.